Hello, everybody. Welcome to Adventure. We're on flashback sequence. We spent money at the Pokemart. Saved the game here at Route. As it is, we evolved Nina and Nito and saved progress here. We're actually not going into the cave. Pretty difficult decision, but we're going to keep mining. We're going to make our way to Vermilion City, but we're going to go this way and get into some rebattles. Right, it's showtime. Back to rebattles. Fisherman Ned. Let's go, Wings. Wings is doing good. Watch out for its horn attack. Avoid. We tried to avoid. Wings is able to graze Goldeen. Get my Versus Seeker to work again. Fisherman ship. Things might be different with Tentacool. Wings grows level secretly. Well, I really came down here for that double battle. We don't get in any battles right there. Gonna heal up. About to go to the next character, which is Blaine. Come here to the chairman's house to talk to the chairman. And then we go to the SS. It's been a while. Blaine must first the lower contestants. We'll let her battle first. Then we'll take care of what we're gonna take care of. We could have been did that. She sends out ping. She calls the Harden. And retaliate with Fury Attack. And Chop shakes it off, though. Twice, it only hit. There is Lear. Poison Sting. There's Scratch. We haven't seen Scratch in a long time. There you go for Ember. Ping was watching Splay. She has succeeded in her first battle. You gotta fit in those Facebook happy birthdays. Yes, Frank snapped out of confusion for her. You avoid Supersonic and pull off the Whirlwind. Star, you only use recover once.
After she beats Sailor Huey, he will give her item to receive. Sends out Shamma. Oh no, Splay's hit with supersonic. Tentacool could see through the smoke screen. Okay, Splay snapped out of confusion. Not very effective, but he's cranking up the heat. Shamma is ground level secretly. She went for the burn, but she's trying to get Splay to resist water gun. Splay is in blaze mode. Notice the stats for Splay secretly ground level. Says, I like feisty kids like you. She gives it a shot with Nat. Nat's able to land supersonic. Critical hit. Wow. Shaman has grown level again. Secretly. And my bros level secretly again. rings his ground level secretly. She gets to receive another item. Shama has grown level secretly. Shama. Emma has grown level secretly. Of course, this guy with Machoke awards her with a super potion. She goes for her rest, and we leave for the time being. There's Bellsprout. She gets some training in with Ping. Ping is freed from the rap, and Ping has woken up. This wild Bellsprout showing its agility. Wild Pidgey. Critical hit. What a tackle by her. Ping is ground level secretly watching rings. And here we are, Meowth has popped up. She tries to catch it with Max Friendship. Tried to catch her twice, but no luck. We already know the information for Meowth. While she's getting healed up, we're going to get prepared and go upstairs. Calling the lab to the professor. New thing. I'm impressed. It must have been difficult to do. Thank you. let the professor know that we're storing mine. And we're actually going to take out the... Oh, my fault. You aren't... Crazy, but we are taking out Tawn. She is sending fur to me. know, she has rings in there. Okay, fur goes through processing of the lab and ends up in our barna with purr. Try to see if I can do some training with Ro. We're going to be saving episode. And when episode comes back, Splane will be on her next set of battles. We'll let one battle go by. Gentleman Arthur would like to battle. She's excited. She sends out Tawn. She's excited to have Tawn on her team. Tawn turns away. Tawn uses Thunder Wave instead.
There's a super effective double kick. Baton just eats it up. There's Spark. He listens. It listens. They listen. Gets lucky with her, with his Nidoran female hurting herself twice. See you on the next episode. Thank you for watching.